Maximals, Max or Primal here. Welcome back to Yugioh Legacy of the Duelist. We finished Yugioh Duel Monsters, but now Yugioh GX. We're on to that. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff. So for now, let's do it. How did it become a worldwide phenomenon when it was already anyway? This is actually as well the only other series that actually was like a sequel after the original. Everything else just kind of went weird. Yeah, and Kaiba opened them apparently, but you know. Yeah, I'm sorry, it's fucking Yami. Even though it isn't Yami, it is Yugi. Grown up Yugi, as a matter of fact. It's annoying because that was Yugi and everyone knew it was. As well, so it's like, and as well, apparently, the character who played Dr. Crowler, the guy who voiced him, was also the same person who voiced Goku in English. Yeah. Sean Skimmel, I can't even say it's Sean something, I can't say his name properly, you know what I mean? But if that's the case, then fair play. Definitely from, hey, man, yo, my name's Goku, to Duel Monsters, like, eh. Jordan, insult them. Okay, well, Jade actually acts like a bit of a cock half the time as well, so, you know, yeah, the cards are cool, it's just the characters are a bit shitty. Yeah, you could say that this generation, for example, the last one was about ritual summoning and that, but this one relies heavily on fusion a lot of the time. Sorry, I'll be a bit more slower, but it's just, again, you guys should already know what fusion is. I could just fusion summon, that's what's annoying. I could do this right now. Yay. There we go. Okay, so these two cards will go. I wonder if I can put down Jar Greed. Yeah, fusion summoning. Yay. Yep, okay, so let's attack with you. Then attack with you. Alright, not bad. Oh, and I can get Jar Greed. What's taking so long? I could have won this by now easily. That's fine. Alright. You're gonna attack. You could have attacked my other card, but you know what? That's fine. Play your bullshit game. Let's see what we got. Let's do it again. Alright. Is it, like I said, this generation definitely does a lot of fusion. But obviously it's not really Jaden's deck. But heck, you know, it's interesting to see. Oh, good. Now you attack, and then you finish it off. And we won. Oh, and also, I'm still going to use, like, normal, you know, the history decks, because obviously, you know, I'm an idiot. I'm a stupid idiot, you know. Ah, Headmaster. Sorry, I don't know why I focus on that word the most. Okay, I have to agree with Stu. Why would Jaden say when he's got yellow on, he's clearly not? But then Bastion decides, oh yeah, I'm gonna be a dick about it. I believe that he would be Yugi, but Jaden would be Primal if he's a bitch. Yeah, Penny Cypher is the worst, but obviously, since Kyber made the score, it does make sense. Is it okay? I just want to point out that card ward in the corner on the left. That looks like the bloody. That looks like a fucking mechanized version of the Tournament of Power stage. Looks like the fucking arena from the Tournament of Power in Dragon Ball Super. I'm sorry. That looks either that or they ripped out. They got that design and went, you know what? Let's use that as the Tournament of Power stage to just make it look a bit more different. That, I'm sorry, that is way too similar. Alright. Oh, we already got the cringe. Yeah. Yeah, she's gonna tell you know that it's like, well, who sent the letter? Who screwed you over? Why punish the kid who got fucked around? Been that they'd find out who it was, but like, you know, punishments. But no, you know, why not? All right, let's do it. Why not? I'm resorting to this for now. Alright. Yeah, this could be the fusion goals, which would be quite fun. And also I'm gonna have to try and figure out, I've gotta make sure that I've got all the DLCs for this arc, because obviously I don't know if I got every single one. Nope. I am not prepared to banish that card. But that also means she can do stuff as well. That was such a waste. Let's go for it. Okay, so... Oh! Wow! Okay. I've never seen that. So he gets a fucking animation, but no, the Egyptian gods get jack shit. That's a bit bull, but whatever. Okay, that's not a problem. I can banish soon. If I get like another, any elemental hero card, it'd be suddenly not banished. My doge wants to move. My doggy wants to mow. Okay. Annie Tears. Keeping him. Kind of pointless. That was pointless. Alright, we'll keep that. For now, let's just keep destroying monsters and just keep going. Ah, I really love these attacks, those. Awesome. I think, if I'm hoping I'm right that these fusion monsters will be good. And, again, I'm struggling to get fusion cards out now, but what can you do? Perfect. So, just thinking, right? What could... I wonder how many fusion potentials I've got. That's what I want to do. Oh yeah, I could return that to my hand. Yeah, of course I'm going to return that to my fucking hand. Why would I do that? I'd only do that to save it. Oh no, 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 yeah, fair enough, that's the only time you'd do it to save your card. Probably, but not. No need for it. No! Alright. No! Stop! Try this. Why not? Alright. Now we've got two fusion cards out in the field. Let's see. Oh yeah, it's gonna be like another turn. The second there's another card, I'm using it in a heartbeat. It's just so annoying. There, okay, yeah, one more turn. Oh, come on, get a card in the field, Alexis. Come on, you're boring me. Come on. Yes. Good. Why not? Just why not? I've not had you for a while, so why not? Okay, what other fusion cards have I got? Oh, okay, so I've only got a little bit. Ah, that one! That was piss. One more duel. Shadow Duelist. And also, the only time you actually see a fake Millennium item. Shadow Games. Stuff finally actually happens. Nanny? Yeah, so why didn't they actually, you know, burn it down, open it up? And I know that in Dawn, from what I gather in the Japanese episodes that never got released, there's something to do with that door, something bad happened in that door, and they explain what actually happened there. And it ties back into this beginning. Something happened in this door. Something real fucked up happened, I don't know what, but... probably be the last duel, because obviously this will be our third one. It's just like, we don't need to do, you know, that many duels. I feel like it's just, we've already had a good start. Like, we should have that up. Right. Why not? That would be useful. All right, and then equip him with this. I'll put that down just because I don't want to... okay, so battle phase... Okay... Yeah... Right, I need to use something. No. No. Oh, thank God. Okay, I literally pooped myself then. No, I didn't. Oh, whatever. All right. Let's try attacking you. All right, got rid of at least one of them. So I should have swapped him. Oh, you motherfucker. Defense mode, let's try this again. Alright, try and get me now, you bastard. That's by four. Don't even try it. Are you kidding me? You know, I hate that. Like, Jaden has so many, and I get that at the time he didn't use it, but he did have them. I guarantee he did have them. It's just that he didn't need to use them, or he didn't get lucky enough to draw them properly. It's a bit of a dickhead move. Right, for now we'll just keep... going. Slowly. Come on. Right, I've got two of these. So I should be okay. I've got a bit of a defense going up here. Oh, let me check the skyscraper. Oh, let me look at skyscraper. Okay, I thought there'd be something else over monster or destroyed or on your own, I don't know. I was hoping for something. Alright, that's made it interesting. What bubble man would have a use if he doesn't? That's why he thinks bullshit. He should definitely have a use. Choking Arch Fiend, whatever. Could probably beat you if I can just... No, can't do anything with you yet. What a surprise. Nope, I'm gonna play this game, I'm gonna play that game. But then again, I could have... Oh shit, I just realised something. Hang on. I might be okay. Let's see something. Let's see if this works. Nope. Okay, I've done myself a bit of a favour. But he's still got... Well, that's just prime. If I put you in face down, alright, I've got a small defense. That's what I get. Bastinatrix. What the fuck? I used to say her name all the time. Why suddenly I can't say it? Bastinatrix. Yeah, exactly. There we go. Come on, think. What I can do, hang on, let me see if this works. What? Okay, it's only 10 points permanent. I summon Nobs, should have done that. Nope. I refuse to do that shit. Not the best choices I've made today, but I could protect it for at least another turn. Brilliant. I could protect it for at least another turn. I just need the correct view. Oh my god, I've got all polymerizations. I've got all of them out of my deck today. This duel's taking way too long for its own good. Thank you. awesome. And that was because of Skyscraper. Fuck off, you're not... I'm gonna beat you. Don't try it. I should have saved it, but... Don't need that shit. Ain't nobody got time for that. Alright. 2,000. More turn. If I keep it up, it could be a couple more turns to be done for. All I just need is just to get Pacinetrix or Sparkman and then I'm good to go. That's all I need. And of course I've got them. In fact, let's use them. There we go. Flame Wingman! Go, go, go! I actually probably will win this, so that's good. Almost certainly. Alright. On the final turn, I'll flip him up. But, if I'm right, he's gonna... as well that the duel kind of continued on in the Shadow Realm because then someone possessed them and then the guy got Ian alive. I'm just saying that, yeah, and Jaden was laughing about it. Not laughing, he was just like, oh, get it, it's not that bad, stop the fuck. He's really sadistic about it as well. But anyway, in the next video, guys, we'll be doing For the Sake of Cyrus, Formula for Success, and Doomsday Duel. Or just these two, I don't know. It just depends what works. Depends how fast we finish them. Anyway, guys, see you in the next video. Take care. See you.